3. Moller stays with him. And Berube. A penalty called on Berube.
Damn, it's just not smart hockey.
And Moller goes back.
And that's not smart either, because the Flyers would have been shorthanded. And it may be even now, since Moller went back at Berube. It depends on how the referee McCreary calls this. Berube went out looking to hit somebody and pushed Moller down from behind and was going to draw the original penalty, as the Flyers are digging a hole here for themselves. By the way, that Ogrodnik goal is assisted by Kissio and Ruff. It was Ruff that made the pass, because I didn't see who it was before and didn't see